The unknown man is so titled because it seems so few actually know him or simply just use his name as a swear word. Introducing Jesus, the unknown man, who by supernatural means came to earth and by this very act split time, BC and AD, as a beacon to all humanity. Jesus, the unknown man, and this is his story. So long ago in a garden, peace on earth was lost, replaced by corruption, greed, selfishness, disease, and death. And we as people had lost our way and were without hope, purpose, and meaning. The miracle? There is a God who always was, who is, and always will be. He had a plan before time began, a way to restore and bring back harmony. Enter Jesus, who was God's Son, who compelled by love was tasked with a recovery mission, a mission to exchange our lost state alone trapped in destruction and despair with a spiritual relationship with the Almighty God by means of his death, a debt paid in full, and his resurrection, the ultimate statement in overcoming death, a real deal breaker. But as creatures of choice and free will, we have a decision to make. Accept the free gift of love, life, and peace that passes understanding, or turn our back on God and go our own way, the result of eternal separation. The unknown man is calling. Today is the day. Believe it, receive it, or will you walk away?
Will you count the cost? Will you play the gamble? Will you suffer loss? The unknown.